Unless you're very good at sharpening a knife on a stone, and I'm certainly not, my daughter Jenna is, but she spent 6 months in Argentina with the gauchos and learned. I haven't had the time to. That, guys, is something you must take with you. If you're gonna go hunting, at least have a sharp knife. And without a steel, it's very, very difficult to keep a good blade. They're very cheap to get, very easy to look after and keep, but take one. You're absolutely crucial, doesn't weigh anything. Stick it in your pocket, and for Christ's sakes, make sure you use it. We've used a knife from everything, from cutting up the onions to cutting up an ibex. Since my mountaineering days, I used to bring a lot of these dehydrated packets. Just don't bother anymore. Depending on how long the trip is, I'll pack a kilo of rice, a bit of curry powder, some salami, and you can make all sorts of things. Salami is great because you've got the meat and the fat content there, and it's really condensed, so you need to drink a bit of water with it, obviously, to keep the fluids going, but it's a great source of energy that doesn't weigh too much. But for Christ's sakes, don't forget the salt.